I'm Kathleen Kelly here with Jake, our DIY guy. Jake, my family spends a lot of time upstairs in the media room. However, with movies going and it being so far away from the control center, it's difficult to hear when it's been activated. How can I make my Choice Alert system louder?
The best thing to add is the GE Choice Alert Alarm Siren. The alarm siren enhances the sound of your Choice Alert system so it can easily be heard throughout your home. With no wires to run, it's simple to install and includes a backup battery for emergency situations. To install and link to your Choice Alert control center, remove the battery cover and plug in the alarm siren. Insert the antenna and slide the mode switch to the on position using a paperclip. Press and hold the Learn button on the alarm siren, and the on indicator will begin to flash, and the audio alarm will beep continuously. While holding the Learn button, press and hold the Mute button on the control center. This sends a test signal to the alarm siren. Once the alarm siren receives the test, you will hear a long, continuous tone. Release both buttons, and the on indicator will stop flashing, and the alarm siren will stop beeping, and you're done.
This will definitely keep me from having to rearrange my entire Choice Alert system, Jake.
And it's also great for outdoor detached garages and storage sheds.
For more information on how to set up your alarm siren, refer to your easy-to-follow instruction manual included with your product.